Are you guys ready for another challenge? Well, you better be, because today, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be attempting the Compact SMG Only Challenge. So the rules of this challenge are simple. As soon as we get the Compact SMG, like I'm showing on screen, we're only allowed to use that the entire game. The only other items we're allowed to collect are healing items, like medkits and stuff. And the only mythic items we are allowed to collect if we come across them by any chance are Chug Jugs and the Grappler, because see, the Chug Jug is a healing item, the Grappler is not like a weapon or anything. So those are the only two mythic items we're allowed to collect. And yeah, you guys pretty much get the idea, right? So let's get started. Alright, so I forgot to mention in the intro that we are allowed to use other weapons until we can get our hands on a P90 or a compact SMG. Alright, got a great tack, pretty good. Okay, we've got some more ammo for us over here. Okay, where the heck are the henchmen? I haven't seen a single one yet.
I'm back!
Alright, we've located a henchman who luckily has the P90 for us, so that's pretty good. Thank you so much, henchman. Thank you so much for your sacrifice of giving me the P90 just for a dumb video. Alright, I actually kind of want to find the boss, Ocean, so that we can get the Chug Jug and also get the vault car to get some more ammo and stuff. I actually want to get another P90. Let's look for some more. Okay, where's the boss? Okay, we got a medkit. You know, I want to get a disguise first, so that I can quickly look for the boss, like, safely until I...
Enemy spotted.
Oh, no, wait, the boss is right here. Yes, let's go. Okay, please stay still. I'm just gonna open fire at the boss. Alright, yes, the boss is actually pretty low right now. But I am gonna go get a disguise again, because she can easily finish me off. There's actually a lot of henchmen in this place. Okay, where's the boss? Oh, good, she's just chilling over here. Alright, yep, she's pretty low in health. And yeah, we knocked down the boss. Let me just finish her off, grab her stuff, and get out of here. Okay, I haven't found a single player yet. It's a top 21 situation right now, guys. Okay, yes, I just saw a player shooting. Oh, no, wait, this guy's a grappler for us. Yes, let's go. Okay, at least the two mythic items out of six I can grab. The Chug Jug, and now the grappler. Well, I hope this guy's in the sweaty tryhard. Alright, he's just grappling away. Come back. Alright, I think he knows we're behind him. Yeah, he's not ready to give up. Alright, what's up, bot? This guy's an actual bot. Yo, this guy's an actual bot. I was not expecting this. Alright, and he's trying to shoot me. Alright, you ain't gonna use that drummy on me, boy. And thank you so much for the Chug Jug. Let me just Shark Splash myself. Grab the grappler. And yeah, I've got to get out of here. Because I think there's a chopper nearby. Yeah, there's a chopper nearby. Okay, good, he left. Let me just reload my P90s, and yeah, let's get out of here. Wait, I think I just saw a player going to the toilet. Oh yeah, there's a player down there. I see him behind the trees. Alright, he is shooting our chopper
pretty good.
Alright, what's up, bot? I got the double P90, bot. Alright, super low. Hey, don't take my chopper, Get out of there. Oh my god. Come on, yes, he left. That's what you get for taking my chopper. Well, at least I got it back, but it's the chopper has pretty low health. It's pretty much cracked.
Look at this dude.
And looks like we've got ourselves another player over here. Alright, he doesn't even notice me yet. Is he a bot or is he a real player? Okay, I seriously hope he's not a sweaty tryhard. And he spotted me. Oh god, okay, this guy's not a sweaty tryhard. Alright, let's just grapple away. We'll surprise him with our double P90s. Sup, boy? Alright, that was an easy pop. Okay, even though this guy was a bot, there's no way he was expecting that. There's no way. Alright, guys, a top 11 situation. Looking pretty good right now with 3 kills. But look at my chopper's health, 126. Luckily, there's a new chopper for us over here. Let me just grab this. Because the player's got a lot of damage on my chopper. Like, it's insane. It's a good thing there's this other chopper for us. Let's just go look for some players.
Oh, no.
Alright, we've got a guy over here. I think he has the yeet grenade, I think. I think he has a yeet launcher. I'm not sure. Yeah, I think he has the mythic stuff from Caddy Corner. I'm not sure, guys. Okay, I actually want to try finishing him. Oh, he just launched. You know what? I'm going to finish him off with the chopper. If he can fly, so can I. I'm going to finish him off with my chopper. Okay, can I finish him while he's in midair? Or at least can I get rid of his shield? Okay, I'm not even able to do that. I just keep tagging his umbrella over there. His glider. Yep, he's got the heat launcher. I was correct. He he probably has a charged shoddy as well.
Okay, this guy is insane. Look how many builds he's cranking right here. My goodness. Okay, I gotta finish him off this way. I'm a bot. There's no way I can build that many 90s in a second. And there we go, guys. We finished him off with our chopper. Okay, we've got to find the last four people now. That's it. Guys, it's a 1v1 finally. Where the heck is the last guy? Like, his circle's pretty small. He's got to be in here somewhere. I hope he's not camping. Wait, is that him? Yo, no way. I see him over there. No way. This is insane. Oh, my God. He's already getting attacked by marauders. All right, at least he's distracted. I can try to pop him off this way. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. I'm getting popped off by these marauders. What the heck? What the heck? The marauders stole my kill. I mean, hey, I got the victory royale, but what the heck? This is one of the weirdest wins I've ever gotten in my life. Like, I was not expecting the marauders to do my job for me. I mean, it's pretty cool that they did, but this was actually pretty crazy. Like, this guy wasn't even that much of a sweat. He wasn't a bot either, but he was a pretty average player. But yeah, it's one of the weirdest wins I've ever gotten in my life. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.